Well done, Mag. Today's adventure was a huge success.
See? Didn't I tell you I wouldn't make any more mistakes? I'm darn good when I set my mind to something.
Hunting through the ruins like that, you look just like your father. You have set my mind at ease.
My father? I wonder how he is. Since Linear's letter, there's been no word from him at all.
Ah, yes. I remember that night 1 month after your father disappeared at the ruins. The snow was falling in heavy flakes, and suddenly Linear appeared alone in the doorway. She held a letter from your father. Please, Mag, watch after Linear until my return. I'm depending on you. It's hard to believe that 3 years have gone by since that night Linear first came. It must be something serious that's keeping him away. But he will return. You mustn't lose heart, Mag.
Lose heart? No one's losing heart. Father is an adventurer. I'm sure he's on an adventure somewhere.
That's the spirit, Mag. You are so grown up now. It seems like only yesterday that I was changing your diapers and washing your sheets in secret from everyone after you wet the bed. Ah, the memories. Those days are gone forever. It's a little sad.
Hey, don't bring up old stuff. Are you trying to embarrass me? Man, I don't believe this guy. I slept like a log.
Good morning, Mag. At last you are awake, I see.
Morning, Gray. Good morning, Linear.
I did not awaken you this morning, as you seemed exhausted from your adventure. You were sleeping like a baby.
Thanks, Gray. Boy, I wish you were this nice every morning.
Every morning? I couldn't possibly allow you to sleep past noon every day. Someone from the 8th Imperial Army came this morning and caused a commotion.
What? The 8th Imperial Army? They were looking for me?
Yes. I couldn't tell them you were still sleeping, so I sent him away and told him we would contact them later.
Hey, I was tired, okay? Anyhow, what does the military want with me?
Apparently, a research team has arrived at Pan Am Port for a joint investigation of the ruins with the Society. The scope of this joint investigation includes the fabled Psi-Frame Evolutia, which we also seek. They wish to speak to the head of the Launcher family because of his considerable knowledge of Evolutia.
Me? Knowledge of Evolutia? I should be the one asking them about Evolutia.
The Eighth Empire is said to be the most technologically advanced of the Eastern powers, now jostling for supremacy.
So the mighty Eighth Empire is looking for Evolutia, huh? I guess I'd better get off my butt, too.
Oh, there is nothing to worry about. Just go to Pan Am Port to meet with the investigating team there. After all, we're talking about Evolutia, the legendary Psi-Frame that we Launchers have searched 100 years for. Not even the 8th Imperial Army will find it that easily. Of that, I assure you.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe I will go see them. I'd like to have a look at the 8th Imperial Army. Come on, Linear, let's go. We're going out for a walk. We should be back soon. Take care of things while we're gone, Gray.
Very well. Have a good time, Mag.
Crown Prince Eugene. Sir Mag Launcher has arrived.
Oh, why are there two of you? I had heard that Asrock Launcher had one son. At least I'm fairly sure that's what the briefing report said. I am the Divine Crown Prince of the Eighth Empire, inheritor and direct descendant of the Leopold Dynasty. And I am Supreme Commander of the 8th Imperial Army, Admiral in charge of the Western Regional Forces. Welcome. The Psi-Frame Evolutia has always been a legend. Anyone who knows anything about archaeology, or an adventurer for that matter, would have heard of it. It contains limitless energy, or it can create such energy. There are many legends, all different. We don't know. We don't even know if such a thing ever existed. It appears in legends and stories, but in no history books. That's all.
Yes, but I think it definitely exists.
Actually, we have been digging in Imperial ruins for the last few years, and our knowledge has advanced rapidly. As a result of this, we are quite sure that evolution does exist, and that it is right here in the Northrop Republic.
That's incredible! I knew it existed! I'll have to start looking for it myself.
Well, as you like. We just wanted to get the cooperation of this country's society to do some joint exploration. But when our Ministry of Intelligence did some preliminary research, we found some interesting news.
Interesting news?
It seems that your father, Asrock Launcher, might have already discovered something extremely important relating to Evolution.
What? My father? He never told me anything.
Well, it was just a rumor, but I wanted to investigate it anyway. Now, you don't remember anything that might lead to Evolution's discovery, do you? Anything at all might be useful. Stories about ruins, artifacts your father brought home.
Well, as a matter of fact...
Well, what?
Everything he brought home from the ruins he traded to the Society. We were always in debt, you see.
Really, that's too bad. So none of these objects are in your hands anymore?
No, by now they're probably displayed in museums throughout many countries.
That's too bad. And I thought you would be of some use, too. Now we have no more clues to go on. Now we'll have to go after Evolution the slow way. Well, thank you very much for your cooperation. Sorry to have wasted your time. You may go now, Mag Launcher.
That's not a very nice way to thank somebody.
It's just a figure of speech. I'm just saying I have no more use for you.
Thanks a lot. No one's ever been so rude to me. Let's go, Linear. There's nothing more for us here.
Yeah, there's one more thing I would like to ask.
Oh, so you've changed your mind now. Well, what do you want?
I was wondering, would you give Linear over to me? I'm sure she would be very happy serving as my maid.
What are you talking about? Are you making some kind of bad joke? Well, we're out of here.